एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस रिएक्शन ऑफ अल्कोहल्स विथ कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड HCl. नाउ मिक्सचर ऑफ कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड HCl एंड ड्राई एनहाइड्रस ZnCl2 इज पॉपुलरली नोन एज ल्यूकास रिएजेंट एंड बाय यूजिंग ल्यूकास रिएजेंट वन कैन डिस्टिंग्विश बिटवीन प्राइमरी सेकेंडरी एंड टर्शरी अल्कोहल. सो दिस इज वेरी पॉपुलर टेस्ट अंडर द नेम ल्यूकास टेस्ट. नाउ इन दिस रिएक्शन एग्जैक्टली वॉट हैपन्स, बॉन्ड बिटवीन कार्बन एंड ऑक्सीजन ऑफ अल्कोहल गेट ब्रोकन एंड फॉर सच टाइप ऑफ रिएक्शंस ऑर्डर ऑफ रिएक्टिविटी ऑफ अल्कोहल्स इज फाउंड टू बी 3 degree, 2 degree, 1 degree. आई मीन टर्शरी अल्कोहल्स आर हाईली रिएक्टिव देन सेकेंडरी एंड प्राइमरी. नाउ टेक ए लुक हाउ वन कैन डिस्टिंग्विश प्राइमरी सेकेंडरी एंड टर्शरी अल्कोहल बाय यूजिंग ल्यूकास रिएजेंट. Now, first of all, consider the primary alcohol. Now, ethyl alcohol is supposed to be the primary alcohol. It is one of the finest examples of primary alcohol. When it is treated with HCl in presence of dry anhydrous ZnCl2, remember this mixture is called Lucas reagent. Then ultimately what happens? Ethyl chloride is obtained, CH3CH2Cl, with the departure of water. Now, as far as primary alcohols are concerned, the primary alcohol take longer period of time even on heating for completion of the reaction, and it takes merely half an hour for the product to obtain, and that is indicated by the turbidity. I mean two distinct layers of appear right there. Now, as far as secondary alcohols are concerned, now remember secondary alcohols are more reactive than primary. As far as this reaction is concerned, consider isopropyl alcohol. When this isopropyl alcohol is treated with the Lucas reagent, that is a mixture of concentrated HCl and dry anhydrous ZnCl2, then also what happens? Departure of water takes place and lead to the formation of isopropyl chloride. Now this takes 4 to 5 minutes for completion of reaction, and that is also indicated by the turbidity. Now tertiary alcohols, that is 3 degree alcohols, are more reactive when the reaction comes due to cleavage of CO bond. Thus we don't have to use anhydrous ZnCl2 right here. I mean tertiary alcohols like third butyl alcohol react with concentrated HCl at ordinary condition, like at room temperature, or we need to warm this gently. I mean a little bit warming may cause the reaction to complete. Now on completion of reaction we would receive third butyl chloride right here. This is the third butyl chloride with the departure of water. Now interesting thing is this third butyl alcohol react immediately when treated with concentrated HCl, and that is also indicated by the turbidity. So time duration is the key factor right here. So tertiary alcohol react instantaneously with immediately with Lucas reagent. Secondary alcohol takes 4 to 5 minutes, whereas primary alcohol take longer time even on heating. Now, as far as mechanism of this reaction is concerned, that is so interesting. And remember, carbonium ion is formed as an intermediate right here. So, there is what happens exactly. Step number 1 involves protonation of alcohol. Now, protonation of alcohol. Whatever alcohol we are using, now we consider this reaction to explain the mechanism. Now, consider third butyl alcohol. So, this is the third butyl alcohol, and we know very well that oxygen contains 2 lone pair of electrons. So, in very first step, what happens? Protonation takes place. So this proton, I mean H plus, attacks on electron rich oxygen, and that lead to the formation of a protonated alcohol which can be given as. Now oxygen carries positive. This is for very first step. Now in second step, what happens? Step number 2 is crucial step where formation of carbonium ion takes place. So formation of carbonium ion involve the second step of the mechanism. So what happens? The protonated alcohol so formed in very first step. What happens right here? Oxygen along with this pair of electron get removed itself. I mean breaking up CO bond takes place and thereby departure of water is expected, which lead to the formation of carbonium ion. Thus we get carbonium ion as an intermediate right here with the departure of water. Now the third step of reaction is attack of halide ion. So attack of halide ion, and we are dealing with Lucas test. So our halide ion right here is Cl minus. Thus the carbocation so obtained in second step ultimately get attacked by halide ion, and due to which this lead to the formation of a product. Thus one can explain this reaction in three distinct steps. So this is mechanism, and this was the Lucas test to distinguish alcohols. Thank you very much.